Hello, I'm EnterElysium and welcome back to XCOM 2. Today we have a guerrilla warfare mission to go to that I really don't want to do. I really don't want to do it. This is what I want to do. I want to do the one for Intel. Heavy mech, elite lancer, Archon, muton, sector pod, elite trooper. It's not too bad, 133 Intel, I can really do that. But unfortunately I have to do this one. Because it places chrysalids on every mission. I don't want the engineer, but we're doing it. Protect the device. Andromedon, muton, elite officer, elite shield bearer, elite trooper, sector pod, elite lancer, Archon.
Setting course.
Off we go.
Indonesian zone.
Right. Let's knock it out of the park. So, I've made some changes to Killian Hefty. His nickname is now Professor X, and he's now sporting this lovely purple armor and a hood, because he's mysterious. Sadly, the hood doesn't seem to actually grab the black very easily. It's got slight hints of the purple. Right. How's our squad doing? Explosives. Support. We don't have a sniper. That could be a problem. We can bring Goosepig along. Hey, why not? We're in Goosepig along. And I'm going to put myself away, and we're going to bring out Shoulder, because Shoulder hasn't been out in a while. So make utility arms available. Yep. Make armor available. Yep. All right, now. We're going to have to take you. We're going to have to give you a normal warden suit, because honestly, we need the medkit. I am sorry. Ooh, actually, while we're here, we will give you, personal combat sim, a lot of dodge. Because right now, your dodge is zero. And you could really do with having that upgraded, because you're important to us. In fact, you're probably the key to every squad. We need heals. You can provide heals. We kind of almost need hack in a lot of situations. I think hack is one of the core abilities, really. You can provide that. So a third chance of dodging, hell yeah, go for it. That'll reduce damage a lot. Basically, the dodge, you get like a fraction of the damage. Do we bring a psi operative? Who do we put instead? Another support. I think the Psy Operative is probably quite valid. We have Viking, Eastwood, Dynamite, Seabreeze. Seems reasonable. Now, Eastwood is still wearing default colors, if I remember correctly. So, yeah, let's customize you a tad. Main armor color. So, sort of Eastwood style is sort of like browns and grays I'm going to go for. Maybe like a beige or something. There's no real beige. Like a slight bronze there. Yeah, maybe sort of if you have the lightest gray you've got. Really not that light. In fact, white isn't that light either. I'll bring it down a couple of notches and give you sort of a light gray. And then, have you got a Hatton? I don't think the hex really goes for it. Arid. We could do arid, but then again, I don't really think that goes for either. But also something too obvious. Plate is just horrific. Parts. I actually really like that because the way it only works on some parts of metal, but we'll pass. I've actually got some of parts already. Stripes. I honestly love stripes on this. Stripes look so cool. Instead, I think we'll go for... Nah, not digital. Tundra looks pretty cool. Tundra. I actually kind of like Tundra a lot. Doesn't matter about your gun. It's going to be changed out soon enough. Yeah, let's back out. Weapon color. I'll quickly give you a weapon color. Maybe a bit darker. Oh, screw it. You can have that. Right. Looks like a decent squad. Get yourself a war suit and change that for, honestly, I think plasma blaster is good, but hellfire projector is better. It's plus one damage and it's got a cone. That said, the shredder gun also really good. Robotic enemies are resistant or immune. We know there's a few robotic enemies on this map, so I'm gonna go with the shredder gun. And I could give you something else. No. That's fine. I don't really tend to use explosives on you, so maybe a flashbang would be called for. You can have a warsuit as well. Oh yeah, I've got warsuits for everyone, baby. Rocket launcher. Tempting. Plasma blaster's pretty good, though. Does a lot more damage. And then AP rounds or tracer? Tracer plus aim. Right. We've only got one. Oh, we've got two there. That's fine. I was worried for a moment. We've got two of these. We've got the heals. We've got self-healing. We've got a flashbang, actually, as well on Professor X. Not completely necessary. We could do, like, arm piercing on someone. No, I think that's fine. Rocket. Right. Everyone ready to go? Do it. We've given up all pretense of camouflage right now. We've got, like, Tron, like, glowing neon strips on us. Camouflage is not really our first thought. Also, the shininess of our armor. It's all the S's, remember? Shape, shine, silhouette. What else? Shade. Shape, shine, silhouette, shade. What's the other ones? Basically, these are the rules of camouflage. Silhouette. Don't stand on top of the hill. Someone can see the outline of a person. Shade. Be the same color as your background. Shape. Break your shape up so that people don't spot this obviously human shape. Shape, shine. Shine. Yeah, there we go. People easily catch glints off light off of shiny surfaces, which we're obviously kind of screwing up. There's another one as well, I swear. I think it's more than four. There's like five or seven or something. Power for the life of the ones. Relatively close. Need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs. Downside of relatively close means there's probably a lot of pods packed into one space.
That's
looking forward to that. Okay,
understood. Moving out.
I guess that's... No one's here. Oh, well, let's just go straight onto the objective.
Got it.
I wish.
Got it moving. That's affirmative.
Rolling.
Right. Let's get a lay of the land. Oh, you should be in the center. It's not really a good building to shoot from.
Moving out.
Heading out.
Moving on target location.
Okay, they could flank us. That could be an issue. And a turret. That'd make it easy. Turn one, hack turret. But that means we won't have a hack for the sector pod. Or, you know, all get near the turret. Don't be a sector pod shooting them. Could be a mech. That's a sector pod. It was either that or an Andromedon. But there's not enough enemies for it to be a lot of Andromedons, I suspect. So I'm suspecting... I'm using the word suspect a lot. I suspect quite strongly that that's a sector pod there. Catch them in one explosive burst. Yeah, I'm not even going to do an overwatch trap. I want to see where they go. Good amount of damage, nice shred.
They've got our position.
Yep, hi turret. You're not the one I'm worried about. Actually, I'm worried I'll forget you. You're the one that I'm more worried about. kind of spread out. I could go to like here and then get a cone, I guess.
Heading out.
Come on, I have to be able to get. Still probably worth
You're
it.
Too close.
Kills the turret, removes his armor. Right. Can we get a face off with Goosepig?
Closing on target position now.
So right, let's go for our three shot to begin with. Is that enough? No, it's not enough to smash you. Okay, then we go face off. Hi, I would like to face off. One. Two. Ah. Three. Yeah, there we go.
We have multiple.
And you coming
down.
Back? There we go.
Sure thing.
Tired of waiting around. Here I come.
Right, what we got? Domination. Ah, I should have dominated it. Insanity. Inspire. Sulfur. Oh, we could just grab it with stasis if this all goes wrong. I don't really want to have to use my one hack on it. I want to be able to save my hack. Then again, I want to be able to save my stasis for the sector pod as well, just in case. Stasis and hack for the sector pod are my big guns. Soldier squad aim increased by 15 and crit increased by 20. That's a great power. We're keeping that. I want to try and get that for the sector pod. After this turn, I don't think we can afford it right now. Okay, what we got left? Not good. I have to waste a hail of bullets. I can't miss with hail of bullets. Did you use a normal attack instead?
Oh,
please
Not
don't
good.
Tell me you used a normal attack instead. That means I'm going to get attacked this turn. Great. Just great. Pull his mind out of him with soul fire. Someone's gonna get punched.
How many is that now? Is this what we're looking for? Moving to position.
They're on the move!
Ah, hello, Advent Officer, Advent Trooper. They could be accompanying a sector pod. Okay, the Andromeda's running towards my forces. Through the wall. Immune to your own bile. Drape the bile all around me. And forgot to shoot me. Okay, Oh, you do have a way out of there. Oh, sweet. Sure. Sword crit. Ah, 1 point. I guess this is where Eastwood is meant to excel.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Hi. Eastwood gets a disproportionately large amount of kills because, you know, finishing them off, but... Oh, that's enemies. Alarm core, superior autoloader, dead cache, alarm. Very good. Very nice. I want all of that.
This looks like the stuff.
Oh, not enemies. Okay. And we could blow the front of the building. But I'd rather wait a turn.
Not a problem. Running!
Oh, hi. Oh, goody. You know,
system infiltration
heck.
In progress.
That was sloppy of me. I was rushing a little bit and... Okay, we way overdid that one, but sure. Bonus crit, bonus aim. Seems pretty good to me, especially when going up against enemies like this. Who are very hard to hit. I don't want to waste my rupture. It doesn't tell me what the cooldown is, though. I wish I knew what the cooldown was. I mean, we could always, you know, plasma grenade to open it up, but I don't really want to be activating the pod this turn. Goddamn dodging!
I skirted him.
Now this is when I'd want my Soulfire ability. Instead, I'll just have to make do with insanity. Or I could dominate. Yeah! 6% chance to dominate. Do it, do it, do it. Yes. My precious. And there's a sex pod. I don't worry, activate on their turn. Right. I would like to use blazing pinions. Here. Basically, next turn, boom, 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 boom. Explosions will happen. I need to activate them so they didn't shoot the objective more, but at the end of the day, not particularly important. Right, now, the most important thing today is going to be the hack. Seriously, turrets don't count as cover? I'm not even to attempt to move.
Taking control.
Now, if I could get my very own sector pod, that'd be lovely. But I honestly think I'm just going to wait it for two turns and then I can stay sit for another turn after that. Now, the number of enemies on the board does mean I need to be able to kill them pretty quick. No, it's not worth going for the 48% chance. Especially since I wouldn't have got it. I've also got Mimic Beacons, so, you know, we're not short of ways to solve this. I guess we'll move forwards. Of Patoopy? Oh, we're waiting for that to get back.
Finally.
And then we're going to bring down the house. I can get that. There we go.
Boom.
Boop. Now, the most important thing about bringing down house is sight lines, which is what I'm going for here. I'm not just blowing stuff up for the random hell of it, although, you know, very tempting.
Let's move already.
Half cover for you. Oh my god, I really wish I had face off right now. Six people. It'll be a few
moving
turns till that's up.
Location.
Plasma blaster. Probably brought mine cover. It's not quite long enough to get anywhere. Okay. We have Inspire. I don't want him activating. I really don't want him activating. Who can you see? the Elite Lancer. I really don't want him activating. If I give us an extra turn, can we like move close enough to use a rocket launcher? I think we can.
Here I come.
Right, if we move up and then inspire. No real good cover. Oh well, inspire.
The enemy should feel
dynamite.
That.
You get an extra turn. And I would like you to launch a plasma grenade. Can we get it so that it like gets multiple people? Because I want this guy to be hit, but at the same time I want him to fall. There we go.
Frag out.
Boop. Will he die from the fall? Will he die from the fall? No! Damn it. Not much I can do about that. You're out of range.
Out.
You're out of range, but I will click on Overwatch. Okay, this is going to be an interesting turn.
Covering now.
The annoying thing is I fear the shield bearer is going to put shields on everyone. Don't hide behind my objective. That means I can't use explosives on you. Oh, sure. Shoot the Archon. Sure. I was hoping that they'd choose to shoot the Archon. Especially considering it's a hard target. You're going to shield, I know. At least it wasn't, you know, some of the worst ones. At least it wasn't like a sector pod or anything you did. What are you doing? Oh, you're shooting the Archon. I was wondering why the camera's going over here. No idea what happened. Don't know if you hit him. You did. For very little damage. Still alive, just.
Armor's still holding.
I think I need
to. Ow! Oh, you're gonna shield as well. I hate you. I like explosions. Oh no, my Archon got hurt. What Archon? Archie the Archon. What did he ever do to you?
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
I can't. There's a guy hiding behind it. Battle Frenzy. We get two actions. Yay! Not immediately useful. I'll be honest. There we go. Right. Trying to wonder what we do now. Blowing the front of the house would give me better sight lines on people, but I honestly think we need to get a move on. You don't face off for another turn. You need to be healed. I guess for now we'll just move you up and then take one shot. Execution. Good backflip though. You know, you get bonus points for the backflip. I think you're flanked. But it's very tempting to just drop a Mimic Beacon and be like, yeah, that's the end of it. You know, Mimic Beacon it up. If I do this, he's just going to reshield them. So there's no point really doing that. Move you up. Move you. I guess this is up. No, I want to do a heal first. And I could do a capacitor discharge.
Heal him up.
It's very powerful against mechanized enemies. Okay, capacitor discharge is. Ah, too far away. Okay, we need to run forwards. Capacitor discharge. Effective against mechanized enemies. I want it.
On my way.
Can't even see the target. There we go. Make sure they see it. Shodik still can't see anyone.
I'm on it.
I could use hail of bullets, but it would seem like a bit of a waste. What about a grenade? Still a bit of a waste. I guess I'm just going to overwatch with you as well.
Overwatch.
Killian Hefty. Is it literally just you? Okay. Most of your powers on cooldown. We do have stasis, but that's too far away. So I'm just going to get you closer for the sector pod. Come on, Killian Hefty. You can do it. Sector pod's no longer shut down. And that's what I was worrying about. You're on the wrong side of the transmitter, but sure. I still have to be very careful about you. Aha! The thing is, if I shoot him and I miss and I hit the transmitter, it's all over, so... Don't hit the car, don't hit the car, don't hit the car, don't hit the car. Didn't seem to hit the car somehow. Good! Nice shooting at that range of a shotgun. Honestly, shotguns seem to be weirdly good at range.
Target neutralized.
It's asserting its dominance over us again. Oh no, the Archon. It couldn't see the hologram. Can you see a hologram there?
Yes.
Ah, you missed. Not that it really matters. Damn you. Damn you all to hell. I think we'll get behind high cover.
Let's move already.
Doesn't make a difference to them at range. The AI has no bonuses for range. Rupture. Plenty definitely, I want bonus damage. That looks pretty cool. Didn't seem to bother it much, but...
Get hit the plate.
We have face off, although I don't think I can see everyone. I'll just take a bonus shot for now.
It hit the plate!
Yes, yep, you keep saying about the plate.
Finally.
Right, we can hit him. Plasma Buster doesn't really help. We destroy the transmitter. In fact, we'd actually damage the transmitter but wouldn't kill it. Technically it would work. I don't want to risk it just in case there's some sort of hidden mechanic about shooting a friendly object that I'm not sure about. Can't risk it.
Absolutely. Finally.
Okay. Here's the deal. Professor X.
That armor's tough.
Eastward.
Also neutralized.
Don't miss. God damn it!
Oh, come on!
Yeah, that's exactly my feelings on the matter. Now, the fact that shield isn't broken, maybe the shield bearer won't reshield him.
Just a little off.
Overwatch.
I'm running.
Should have probably ran you further. That's a bit of a flank. Or you could forgo the chance for a flank shot and instead mark me. That was useful.
That was close.
Or close.
The cavalry's here.
Ah. I was setting them up for a very lovely death. Oh, hi!
Scorched Earth!
That was fun. Now, I need you. Someone has to stay back to kill this dude. Let's do a skull mine. Yeah, cool. I want the data. Give me it. Give me your data. I will stun through the wall. Oh no! I mean, you know, 1 in 10. We have been pulling those off recently, so.
Not getting anywhere.
Shame, I was really looking forward to the data. Still, we got the kill.
Moving to position.
Let's do this.
Tired of waiting around.
Scanning.
Scanning.
Got it covered.
Overwatch.
Why, hello there! Ah, you're just gonna overwatch. You're annoying. I love that they've got other backs to us. Hi!
Advent troop spotted.
Oh, you're really good at spotting things, aren't you? Yeah, you're so perceptive. He's very dead.
Who's keeping score?
I am. I'm in the barracks. There's like a number. Rep's still on cooldown.
Ready to rock.
Let's make it a hail of bullets. Make sure we hit. Doesn't matter. It's the end of the mission anyway, so might as well, you know, guarantee ourselves a hit. And then oh yeah, that's how it's done.
Taken care of.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I think it went rather well. Honestly, I think the Archon is MVP. Archon gave its life for us. Yeah, I love the dominant ability. Could have a bit more willpower, though. 60% chance to dominate an Archon. I mean, we still have another Psyamp to get, another tier, so that should add a bit to that. Ready to go back home yet? I mean, the face paint's surely got to be, you know, streaking by now. There we go. Ooh, blast padding for free. Lovely. Okay. Hunker down now confers plus 20 aim on the first shot. I really don't see much point in that. Steady aim. If you don't move last turn, gain plus, you know, that's probably more handy. I really don't hunker down much. Autoloader. First reloads in a mission do not cost an action. Very helpful. Probably put that on a sniper rifle thing. Illum cores, very nice. Data cache, also nice. Stuff, equally
Hello,
nice.
Commander.
Engineer, Donna Griffin. I will call you Gryffindor. Gryffindor is going to go work in the Proving Grounds because we've got nowhere else for Griffin to work. And I just bought an engineer. Gah. We need Illum crystals. We're straight
Avenger
off there.
Plotting new course.
I need Illum crystals. Got three. Okay, Avatar meter is now going to be ticking down again.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar.
Oh, it has reset. Hey.
Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
I'm gonna be taking out a different facility, but you make a point. Instead, now does a small guaranteed damage. Very nice. Void Rift. Ah, this is the one I want. Generate explosive field of sonic energy that immediately damages anything within. Organic enemies have a chance to suffer insanity. Yes. Yes. Flame.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Now the plasma lance.
Intriguing.
And I will do a... I'll go for the data cache.
I had assumed you'd make that
and then we'll do
the
facility
lead.
And then
I'll
we'll just tidy up.
As soon as the report is available.
We're going into the end game now, though.
Strategic resource located.
Oh, there we go. Illum crystals. Very nice.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
And then we'll do a facility. And then everyone be happy. Or we could extract a VIP. Okay, we've got two missions to do right now. I can do one, then with the other. Or I could not do the VIP mission. Choices, choices, choices. I mean, the VIP gives me intel, though, and that intel could be really useful.
Long live the resistance.
Okay, I have to think about that. Technically, it doesn't matter. I should do the VIP one first and then blow up the facility later because, you know, facility I can do at any point within 17 days. The other one I have to do now. So I probably will do the VIP one first, but then we blow up facility and then we get down to work on these shadow chamber things. I'm going to research all the shadow chamber things. In fact, you know what? Let's do them right now. I would like to do the encrypted codex data. That's going to be helpful. Let's also check if we can afford, probably can't, sniper rifles. No, need supplies. Quite a lot more supplies. In fact, that's a lot of supplies. Considering normal rifles were so much cheaper, I think that's a bit expensive for sniper rifles.
Has a tendency to dip
thank you, Shen. In fact, how do I get rid of you talking? Not like that I don't like you talking, but yeah, whatever. Anyway, I've been EnterElysium. If you enjoyed, please like, not subscribe, please consider subscribing. Until next time, when we go and save a VIP, and then the time after when we go up and love facility, and the time after when we probably go to a story mission or whatever it is. Stay shiny.